asshole. I'm not the one that got butt-fucked on national TV, Dwayne.
It's like a car crash in slow motion. It's like I'm watching you fly through the windshield. Hey, is anyone keeping track of my ads batted in? Boink! Doc, come on, man! Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. You know, everybody else is too scared to say it, but I'm gonna say what everybody's thinking. We are all best friends! We are all dear best friends! Birthday party in my place, by the way. You know, nobody showed up last week, so I figured, phew, no big whoop. I'll just have it again.
What the fuck did you just say about reading all the books? I hope you know I've had a difficult course of the day myself, and I've been involved in all the secret words that I've heard of, and I assume I still have a confirmed cult! I am frantic and very awful and I'm a top stepper of the entire U.S.M. forces! You have nothing to do with the target. I am wiping the fuck out and presented by the likes of which has never been seen before on this earth! Yes, I fucking am! You think you're gonna always say shit like that on the internet? Pick a can, fucker! As we speak, I'm in contact with our secret network that spreads across the USA and the RPG traced right there. So you better prepare for the storm, maggot! The storm that washed out the pathetic little thing like everyone wants! You're fucking dead, kid! I could be anywhere, any time I could kill you when I was 700 ways! And that's just with my bare hands! Not only am I essentially trained in unarmed combat, but I have access to the entire arsenal of the United States Armed Corps, and I will use it to the full extent to wipe your miserable ass out the back of the continent, you little shit! If only you could ignore an unholy reservation that that incredible commander was about to bring down on you, now you would have had your fucking tongue! But you can't! You don't! I'm gonna fucking hear the place you goddamn idiot! You're so far away, you know you're drowning! You fucking goddamn!
Jesus Christ.